Let me ask you a question. When you refer an agent, a listing, or a buyer, you get a referral fee, don't you? Well, of course you do. I think about Kathy Cross, who actually referred me to Realty World. Do you know that I gave over $79,000 to my broker my first year in the industry? That's right. Out of my commissions, they got $79,000. That was just for 1 year. Do you know that I paid them more commissions in my first year in real estate than I actually ever paid as a full-time teacher with a master's degree? They made more on that. So what do you think that actually Kathy got, who referred me to Realty World? Well, she got nothing. And year after year, I continue to sell massive amounts of homes, and Kathy got nothing. You see, the value is in referring the agents. It's like you get a listing, then you get 30 more listings. You get a listing, then you get 175 more listings. And that's why people build real estate companies. Why do you think that brokers own brokerages? They know it's much easier to get a little piece of the action on a lot of people than having to actually count on just one person. Right now, you're only counting on yourself. If you stop selling, you stop receiving income. What about retirement? What's gonna happen when you actually want to retire? Well, most of you are going to be in a world of hurt when that happens. The agent revenue share can actually be your alternative to retiring. Now, don't get me wrong. We want you to sell real estate. That's your main focus. But building a passive income, a secondary form of income, just by doing the things that you're already doing right now, by referring agents to a company that you absolutely love, by selling real estate, you'll be building passive income and secondary income. Robert Kiyosaki, who wrote Rich Dad, Poor Dad, talks about the importance of having multiple streams of income. And just by working for someone else, by continuing to just pay them over and over again, well, you're just a high-paid salesperson. That's exactly what I was. That's what you are. If you're not building your wealth passively, you're just an employee. You're just a salesperson. Think about since the beginning of time how every single real estate company has been positioned. So here's how it is. At the top, you've got the international companies. The international companies, their job is actually to sell to regional owners. The regional owners then have to actually sell to brokerage franchise owners. And then the franchise owners, what do they have to do? They have to actually hire staff. They've got to hire employees and office managers. They've got to hire recruiters. They've got to hire people to actually do what? To find agents and to hire agents to work for their firm. Now here's what makes eXp so unique and so different, is that they've actually made the agent the owner. So what happens when you do that? Because they're able to make the agent the owner, they're able to get rid of all the staff down here at the bottom. They're able to get rid of the owners. They're able to get rid of the regions. And now what do we have? Now we have the international company giving all their support directly to the agents. That's what makes eXp so unique and so different. So now that you know a little bit more about how eXp is able to offer so much support and so much value to the agents, what I'd like to do is kind of open up your mind to something. So I'm gonna put a little bit of a graph here on the screen. I want you to think about what these numbers might mean. So we have $900,000. Then we've got $36,000 at a 4% something. And then we've got $3,000. What do you think those numbers mean? Now most people will say to me, Chris, I think that's the amount of commission or whatever it might be. No, that's not what it is. Well, according to financial advisors in the Trinity study, they say that in order for people to actually be able to retire comfortably, right, when they retire, that they need to have $900,000 saved to be able to take out $36,000 a year at a 4% draw rate, to be able to take out $3,000 a month to live on. Now, I don't know about you, but I think I could use a little bit more than that. So in order to retire, you need to save $900,000, which is basically almost about $50,000 a year that you'd have to save after taxes in order for you to be able to retire and take out $3,000 a month to be able to live on. Now that seems pretty difficult, right? I don't know how many people, when I ask people in an auditorium, and if there's 100 people in the room and I say, how many of you have $900,000 in the bank? No one raises their hand, or very, very few people. So I'd like to ask you a question. I wanna kind of open your mind about an easier way for you to be able to retire more comfortably. So just by referring 6 agents who cap, you have the potential to make $16,800. Well, guess what the good news is? Your cap for eXp each year is $16,000. So that means your cap could be paid for, right? Now let's think about something else. On the second level, If each one of those six people that you referred, if they each only just referred one agent, what do you think you get paid on the second level? You actually get paid more on the second level than you did on the first. If they each just refer one agent each over a year or maybe 2 years, you'll get paid $3,200 for each capping agent. So if you have six agents that cap, you're gonna get paid $19,200. So look at this. If you add what you got for referring the six agents on the first level, that's $36,000 a year. So I've got to ask you a question. What do you think is easier? Do you think it's easier for you to save $900,000 over a 19 or 20 year period after taxes so that you can take out $3,000 a month? Or do you think it's easier for you to attract six agents? Well, if I had to be asked, I would tell you, I would say six agents. Okay, now I just want to open your mind up a little bit more. Okay, so play along with me. So now we're going to put you on a different plan. It's going to be a three-year plan. Now your thinking is a little bit different. Imagine if your job was to attract 10 agents over a three-year period. So let's do the math here. If you attract 10 agents that are capping, you're going to get paid $2,800 on each agent, which is $28,000 at the end of the year. But now we're going to sort of change our mindset, change our thinking. Our job now, our goal, what we want to do is we want to teach those 10 agents how to attract 10 agents each. Now let me say something to you. I just, in a 4 week period, attracted 27 agents, or was it 29? One of the two. So if I can do it, you can do it too. That was just in 4 weeks. So imagine your job now is to take 10 agents and teach those 10 agents over a 3 year period to attract 10 agents each. So let's do the math again. Now you have 100 agents that are again capping. If you make $3,200, that's $320,000 that you will make at the end of the year. Now let's add that to the first 10, that's $348,000, right? Oh my gosh, that's so much money. So you're saying to me, Krista, well, Krista, what if those agents don't cap? Well, let's just say only half of those agents cap. What happens? That's $180,000 residual income that you can be earning just by attracting 10 agents and teaching them each to attract 10 over a 10-year period. So I've got another question for you. Would you rather save $4.5 million so that you can take out $15,000 a month, or would you rather attract 10 agents and teach them how to attract 10 more? So what I'm trying to say to you is that the possibilities are endless. There's so much that you can do with this as long as you just put your mind to it. And remember, we're a real estate company first. We want to teach you how to sell real estate to be the best real estate agent you ever can be, but we also want to give you a choice. We want to give you more opportunity. Remember what Robert Kiyosaki said. He said that every person should have multiple streams of income. Now you've got a choice and an opportunity to be able to do so. So what do you do now? Well, just go to partnerwithkrista.com. That's partnerwithkrista.com. So you can take a deeper dive. You're gonna get a copy of the independent contractor agreement. You can make sure that you can see in your hands, in that contract, all the things that we talked about today on this webinar. And understand, when you go there, it's not gonna notify your broker, it's not gonna change your license, it's just gonna allow you to have a deeper dive into exactly the eXp model. And it's gonna prompt you to get onto a live webinar, a live training with me, so you can ask me questions all about eXp and we can find out whether or not it's a great fit for you. So can't wait to see you on the other side. Go to partnerwithkrista.com and let's get this ball rolling to see if we are a good fit. Let me help you build your organization. It's so important. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.